Well, Classic Oscar, we're here at this store because we have to get a new TV for Big Brute, and it's nothing because you destroyed it from plain sight in my house.
But it was an accident.
No, you did it on purpose.
You know what? I'm gonna buy everything in this store.
Classic Oscar, you can only pick one item in this store.
I want them all, I want them all, I want them all, I want them all, I want them all. GRR.
No. Classic Oscar, I can't believe you're having a fit in this store right now.
Oscar, Elmo is very proud of you that you grounded your brother because he had a really big fit in this store.
Why, thanks, Elmo. I need to change my voice back to Steven.
Okay, there we go.
You know, Elmo is a little hungry. What should Elmo eat?
How about McDonald's?
Okay, let's
go. At McDonald's.
Hello, and welcome to McDonald's. How may I help you?
I would have a chocolate milkshake, please.
I'm sorry, but all of the chocolate milkshakes are sold out. Would you like to have milk instead?
I guess that's fine.
Oscar, is that you? I never seen you behave like this before.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just in a good mood today.
Oscar, that was really nice of you. First you misbehaved a lot of times, and now you have good behavior. That's it. Elmo is telling Big Bird and Snuffy about this, and you see what happens to you for the rest of your life.
Oscar, words can describe how proud we are with you right now. You were grounded your brother because he had a big fit in the store. Found a new TV for us. Being so kind at McDonald's just because they didn't have what you want. This means you're ungrounded forever.
Now, go do whatever you want.
Thanks, Elmo. Big Bird and Snuffy, you're all the best guys.